The word cult has been popping up more and more.
I also write about being a part of what I call the Trump world cult.
All of a sudden, that word is starting to pop up more and more.
It's a cult of personality, and I was caught up in it. And
Is it being brainwashed? I mean, what is it?
I think when you're a part of a cult, you don't realize that what you're doing is completely against the grain, and it's undermining the very fabric of our democracy.
And I keep saying it was like, you know, being in a cult. I mean, when they say organized crime, I don't think Trump is like organized. I think he's like a cult leader.
And when you say that Trump supporters belong to a cult, and maybe some of those Fox commentators then belong to the cult.
It has devolved into a cult.
Primary voters in
the Republican Party have devolved into a Trumpist cult.
It's not a good place for any party to end up with a cult-like situation.
But I'm sorry, you got to call it like it really is, and they have given themselves over to a cult.
It's becoming a cultish thing, isn't it?
Increasingly, President Trump's support seems cultish. It's all about him. It's not about the policy. It's not about the standards of politics. You know, Ronald Reagan had a very solid following, but he stood for something in terms of policy.
Trump critic and Republican strategist John Weaver said the GOP is not a party anymore in the traditional sense. It's a cult.
The cult-like nature of Trumpists.
It is now fully a cult of personality.
Both a cult of personality around Trump, but also the very cult-like behavior of many of Trump's followers.
You are a cult member of the Donald Trump cult.
These cults generally don't end well.